dating standards in 2023 are literally on the floor. Like, when did a date become getting in a car and just sitting in the parking lot? I just want someone to serenade me. Is that too much to ask? If you agree that romance is dead, then you're gonna like this song. I keep denying the truth. Romance is dead, but the fantasy of us lives on inside my head. And I'm trying not to give up. I'm so sick of putting effort in. I'm so bad to stop, gave a shit, and I won't beg. Romance is dead. Look at this dude I'm talking to. He is so fine. What happened to the dude you were talking to last week? Yeah, I blocked him on like everything. What do you mean you blocked him? I asked him what he was doing and he said he was going to the gym, like J-I-M. You blocked him because he said a single word that you did not like. Yes, what else was I supposed to do? That was the worst thing I've ever heard. Okay.
Hey, table 5 needs a refill on their wine.
Okay, I'll do it in one sec. Here's another drink for you guys. Is there anything else I can get you?
No.
You should really be more careful.
No, wait, I think you might be my soulmate. He drives a Ferrari with no license plates? Maybe he's not as innocent as I thought.
Natalia, are you okay? What's wrong?
No, nothing. I'm good.
Really? You're gonna lie to me? Okay, guess I'll leave you alone.
Fine, but you have to swear not to tell the boss.
So your soulmate saved your life, and now you've gone soft and don't want to kill him.
That's true, except for the going soft part.
Well, now the boss is going to kill you.
I know, this is why we can't tell him. You promised, remember?
I know. I'm not the one that has a debriefing with him tonight, though.
Ugh.
You eliminated him?
Yes, sir, I did.
That's a good girl. Did anyone see you?
No, no one saw me.
Very good. Very good.
Actually, I should be going now, so...
Get back here. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying.
Oh no, Natalia. Can I stay at your place tonight? I don't think I can make it back home. I can't believe he didn't kill you.
Yeah, well, right now I'm kind of wishing that he did. He said I have one more chance to finish the job. I don't even know he knew I was lying.
Actually, I think I do.
Because you told him?
That is for thinking I would ever do that. Come on.
Okay, then how did he know?
I think your soulmate is the boss's son.
What? You're sure you saw him in the boss's driveway?
Yep, I took a picture of his car. This is him, right?
Yeah, damn it, that's him. I don't understand this. If he's his son, then why does he want me to kill him?
I don't think they get along very well.
Well, the boss gave me 24 hours to get rid of him, and if I don't, I'm dead.
You ready?
Yeah.
I already killed my soulmate. Don't worry, it's not that bad. Natalia, do you see any sign of him?
No, not yet. Wait, scratch that, I think I see him. But he's too far, I need to get closer. Freeze.
Hey, easy now. My dad put you up to this, didn't he?
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I don't have a choice.
Natalia, kick the shark. You know, you have really pretty eyes.
Flattery isn't gonna work on me.
Well, if you're gonna kill me, then do it. But you're wrong about not having a choice.
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm willing to help you eliminate my father. This is your call. Do you trust this guy or not?
You know what? Yeah, I do.
Is it done?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now where's the body?
It's in the trunk.
Show it to me. I want to see it.
There you go. See for yourself.
There's nothing here.
Surprise. Hey, Dad.
I can't believe you were going to have me kill your own son.
This is a setup? Oh, Natalia. And to think you were my favorite. Have you forgotten about the chips in the back of your heads?
So what? They're just trackers.
No, Gretchen. They're a little more than that. If I die, so do you too.
Fine. Then so be it. Because a life working for you isn't a life worth living.
Natalia, wait.
I have to.
He's bluffing.
I'm not. So be a good girl and quit that.
told you he was bluffing. You two scared the shit out of me.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm just happy to be free. So, are we gonna address the elephant in the room?
Are you referring to my kill count?
Oh, that's right. He knows your number. Okay, come on, tell me.
Look, I don't want to say it, okay?
Listen, I killed my soulmate for no reason. The only joy I will get is knowing your kill count. Do you really want to deprive me of that joy?
Fine, it's... Twitter.
I couldn't hear you.
Oh, come on, just say it.
It's 269, okay?
Oh, no. You need to change that number right now. Go kill a rat or something.
I'm not gonna go kill a rat. That's not even how the body count works.
Excuse me. I'm looking for a girl. You, come with me.
No, thanks.
I wasn't asking, sweetheart.
Hey.
Okay, not gonna lie. That was kind of hot.
I got you, babe.
There's more of them coming.
Looks like I'm changing that number. It's done. This guy better be paying me double. Or I can handle that.
So, did you get your soulmate's number yet?
Yeah, I did. It's 4. How about yours?
Oh, wow. Mine's 60.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I mean, my number's more than that.
I got this guy. You take that one.
Copy that. Nice one.
What the hell? Guess what?
What?
My soulmate's number just got bumped up to 7.
So?
So, that means that he was having, you know, a threesome?
It's not that kind of body count.
It's not? Then what does the number represent?
It's our soulmate's kill count.
So that means that he could see every time I...
Yep.
Oh, this is not good.
You're overreacting.
Do you know what my kill count is?
No, because you won't tell me.
Exactly, because it's really bad.
Oh, please. Is it more than mine?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not like this guy is a saint.
I know, but 7 compared to my number is like nothing.
Hang on. It's the boss.
So, what do you say?
He wants us to take out our soulmates.
Like, take them out on a date? Or like... eliminate them.
Obviously the second one. You know we can't have attachments.
Well, I'm not gonna do that, are you?
Natalia, you know what our boss will do if we don't.
I really don't want to kill him.
Oh, thank God.
Not you, you idiot.
Natalia, we don't have a choice.
Hey, can you hear me? I'm getting a lot of static on my...
Let me see your hands. This is for killing all my men.
Disappear and stay? What does this mean?
It's a new form of population control. People can vote for you to disappear or stay. Why do you look worried?
Well, Dad, because I haven't exactly been nice to people. Everyone's gonna vote for me to disappear.
Oh, honey, it's going to be okay. Just try to apologize. Looks like it's finally payback time for you making fun of me all these years.
I understand. I'm sorry.
Hey, Giselle, remember that time you cut my ponytail off?
Jessica, that was in middle school. Can't we just forget about that?
Actually, we can't. You never even said you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
Giselle?
Jake, hi.
Remember that time you cheated on me?
Look, I told you I was sorry. If I could take it back, I would.
Well, you can't, so... Hey, Giselle?
Look, just vote for me to disappear already.
I never really liked you, but... Hey, Giselle?
Look, just vote for me to disappear already.
I never really liked you, but...
You voted for me to stay. Why?
You're always mean to me, but I don't think anyone deserves to disappear.
Thank you. I promise I'll try to change.
Guys, look at him. He's such a loser.
Hey, leave him alone.
Look who's talking. You're a big bully yourself.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to change.
You could never change. Shit, I forgot my pen.
Hey, you could borrow mine.
Wait, really? Thank you.
You're welcome. Mom, I'm home.
Do you have your report card?
Yeah, it's right here.
Look at this. You got all D's. You're such a disappointment.
You don't mean that.
Oh, yes, I do. I think it'll be better for you to just disappear.
Mom, please don't.
You don't really leave me much of a choice.
Mom, I'm home.
Do you have your report card?
Yeah, it's right here.
Look at this. You got all D's. You're such a...
She's back, and with more fashion trends from the 2000s that we have to bring back. Listen, hear me out for 1 second. The denim on denim is kind of hot. I love it. Especially in like this couple's aesthetic, and with the necklace, I'm obsessed. I will now be buying a denim corset. Tracksuits, like why did we ever stop wearing these? They're so cute and you don't have to put any effort in because it already matches. I'm gonna buy this, but in hot pink. Just everything about Christina Aguilera, the gloves, the chain, the hats, I love the hat. Obviously, I already did the braids too. I think they're so cute. Also, just everything Avril Lavigne did. Like, are you kidding me? This is the coolest thing I've ever seen. I have these arm cuffs and I bought a tie because of this look. I'm obsessed with cargo pants and I'm very glad that they're coming back into style. Let me know what trends you missed from the 2000s because I have so many more. These are some trends from the 2000s that we need to bring back immediately. First of all, the black and white hair. It's just so good. I wish I could do it, but I'm afraid I'm gonna burn all my hair off. Somebody else needs to eat this up and tag me, please. You might wanna argue with me, but low-rise jeans, and hear me out. As someone who is not very tall, this makes my torso look so much longer because I have children-sized legs. The crimped hair, mwah, mwah. Why did we ever stop doing this? I kinda love the texture. It's fun, it's crazy, it's messy, but on purpose. Last but not least, okay. This whole aesthetic. The belt and the cargos and the bracelets, yes. I would literally wear this tomorrow if I had all of this. Comment a trend that you wanna see come back. I can't punch someone in the face. That is so mean. Wait, but for $1,000? Who's my victim? Hey, sis.
Yeah, what's up?
Remember that one time you stole my white blouse and got hot sauce all over it?
Yeah, I remember that. I said sorry.
It's time for my payback.
Dude, you broke my nose.
Yes, I'm rich. What's next? I want to buy myself a Chanel bag. You want me to cut someone's ponytail off? I'm sorry, but for 10K, I have to. Mom, I'm so sorry for what I'm about to do.
What? What do you mean? Did you just cut all my hair off?
Yeah, looks like it.
If I have to be bald, so do you.
I'm sorry. What? I can't do that. I'm gonna get arrested.
I'll help you finish the challenge if you give me half the prize money.
Everyone and their mother is freaking out over this bold glam filter, so we're gonna try to recreate it. Jump scare! I have some things, so let's do it. Going in with a blurring primer because I did not have a single pore with that filter on. In case any of my pores are left, I'm gonna use a blurring BB cream too. This concealer is literally white because we wanna lift and snatch the face. I am built like an egg, but this filter gave me cheekbones. I want a little baby button nose. I was about to use this. What happened? Did anyone else go follow Selena Gomez after all the drama? My brows are already dark, but this filter made them even darker. That's definitely aggressive. Why do I look like a who?
Shine bright like a diamond.
I really don't want to do this, but it's time to overline my lips. I already have lip filler, so this is a lot. It's giving fish from Fishtails.
Spot the difference.
Okay, final reveal. This is me with the filter on, and here's me with the filter off. It looks even crazier because I already have a full face of makeup on. How do you guys think I did? Let me know in the comments.
There are so many different kinds of people that go to Coachella. First, you got the people who somehow have everything in their bag.
Oh, I think my foundation's messed up.
Oh, your makeup's coming off? I have a mirror. We got oil wipes. I have liquid IV in case you're thirsty, a lip gloss. I also have a fan and some hair clips. Then you got the people who will take any opportunity they get to take a photo. Could you take a photo of me right now? The light is so good.
Yeah, I guess. Slay, get it.
Okay, were those cute?
Sure.
Okay, let's go over there and take some more too.
Then you also have that friend who kind of can't hang but will rally for their favorite artist.
Are you sure you're okay? We don't have to stay.
Yeah, I'm fine. I have to watch Blink-182.
You are incredibly determined.
What kind of person would you be at Coachella? Get ready with me as I tell you guys about the time I had a stalker. When I first moved to LA, I lived in an apartment complex that had a gym with it. But then I moved to somewhere that had no amenities at all, so I had to go and get a different gym membership. Since my rent had gone up, I was like, bitch, I'm gonna save some money and go to Planet Fitness. Key piece of information, this was not in the best area at all. Everything had been totally fine, no weird experiences, until this one day I smiled at a dude in the parking lot and then he left a note on my windshield. I was just trying to be friendly because he was getting out of the car right next to me, but the note basically said, "You're cute, call me," and I kind of laughed at it and never did because it's weird. Fast forward 2 months, I had gotten a new car and it was like 9 p.m. I come out of the gym and there is a sticky note pasted right above my door handle. This is what the note said. Obviously, someone was butthurt that I didn't text them. This man knew what my old car looked like, now knew what my new car looked like, and knew what time I went to the gym. I went back the next day and canceled it immediately, but they couldn't do anything about it.
I'm ready for school.
What's this?
I'm ready for school.
What just happened?
What about this one? When did I get here?
Chill, we've been here an hour.
An hour? I never even left my house.
You're acting strange. And that is why the war started.
Dude, did she just... Bro, no way. That's so embarrassing.
You have zero manners.
No, it was the chair. It was the chair. I promise you it was the chair.
No way, that wasn't a chair.
We all heard it.
Get me out of here.
And that is why...
Miss, I need to use the bathroom.
Hey.
Babe!
I'm here to break up with you. Also, I've been cheating on you throughout the entire relationship. I'm really sorry, but I'm not actually.
Oh, you are not getting away with this.
Hey.
Babe!
I'm
breaking up with you, and I've been cheating on you throughout this entire relationship.
How could you do that? How could you cheat on me?
Oh, just like how you cheated on me this whole relationship?
How did you know this?
I'm an intellectual. Steve, you will never believe what I can do. I can go back and forth in time.
Have you lost your mind?
No, I'll show you. I want to take my best friend forward in time. Bessie, did it work?
Did what work?
Daniel. Steve, look, I don't want to explain this whole thing again, but I can go back and forth into time.
Have you lost your...
Hold my hand. I want to try something.
How did I get here?
Shh, we're in class.
You really can time travel.
I told you.
Hey, I need you to help me with something. I need you to help me with something.
What? Do you need to rewrite a test or something?
No, it's way more serious than that. I'll tell you after class.
Okay.
10 years ago, my family was in a car accident driving my sister to school. I was homesick that day. None of them survived. I need to go back and warn them not to get in that car.
I don't know. Changing the past that drastically has got to have some kind of consequences.
No, you don't understand. The last thing I said to them was I hate them and I wish they were never my family. I can't live with this guilt. I have to fix this.
Okay. I'll help you.
Thank you.
Take my hand. What is taking her so long?
It worked. I convinced them all to stay home today.
That's great. Let's go back.
Wait, I forgot my phone.
What's going on? Wait, come back. No, I left her in the past. Pesky, there you are. I was so worried.
Who are you?
I'm finally 18. What gift do I get? A mystery box? Oof. Well, might as well open it.
No, don't.
Why?
I heard a story of one person who had a mystery box and they stopped breathing right as they opened it.
I should wait to open it then.
Good idea. It could be very dangerous. What did you get for your gift?
I got this mystery box.
Open it. I heard of someone who got a mystery box and got $1 million. Don't open it. I heard someone got gifted a mystery box and lost a finger. Open it. Don't. Open it. No.
I'm scared. I'm not gonna open it.
Hey, I want to trade my gift with you for that mystery box.
What's your gift?
A mansion. It's way better than a box. So give me the box. Trade it now.
No, we can't trade gifts. It's illegal. I have to know what's in this box. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's empty.
Have you opened your box yet?
No, I haven't opened it yet. I don't know what's inside.
Open it. I need that box. Give it. Just open it. I'll give you my mansion.
Back. Stay back, you fiends.
Open it.
No, I don't think there's any need to open it.
All right, class, it's time for the test. We'll be starting right now.
Oh, shoot, I forgot my pen. Oh, my God. What is this box?
You lied to me. You did open the box.
Shh, my crush is coming. Oh. Hey, box, I could really use some perfume. Gosh, perfect. This box could be very beneficial to me.
To us?
No. Hey, box, I could really use $1 million right now.
You've been adopted.
I have? By who?
A nice family. Come, I'll show you. Hi, I'm Rachel, and that's Tim. But if you like, you can call us Mom and Dad.
Okay.
I can't believe it! I'm pregnant!
I'm gonna have a baby sister?
I mean, she won't be your real sister, but yeah. Can we have those plushes for the new baby?
But these are kind of special to me.
No, you're too old for them now. Don't be selfish. Hand them over. She's here.
Aw, can I hold her?
No, oh my gosh, no! Don't touch her!
Mom, the baby's crying. I think she's in the shower. It's okay, it's okay. Peekaboo!
Hush, little baby, don't say a word.
Mom!
Oh my gosh!
I was just...
I told you not to touch her! You were in so much trouble!
I'm sorry, Mom. She was crying and you were in the shower, so I just picked her up and she fell asleep. I think she kind of likes me.
Likes you? You could have dropped her! Give her to me! How dare you disobey me?
I was just singing her a song.
Don't ever pick her up again. Go to your room. Did you steal that from our baby?
No, I'm sorry. I was feeling sad, and I usually have these stuffed animals when I'm sad.
I told you to give that to the baby. You don't need that anymore. Let me see it.
No, my real parents gave this to me.
Oh, I see how it is. We don't allow rudeness in this house.
No!
I think we should give her back to the adoption center.
No, please. I'll do anything.
We do need someone to help around the house with this new baby. Will you help us clean?
If I do that, then can I stay?
Huh. Okay. As long as you're obedient and you clean well, you can stay. Did you finish the laundry?
Yes.
Good, because there's crumbs all over the floor. Get to it. What?
Is there any way that I can have some dinner?
She needs to be fed first. Listen, we both have to leave and we need you to watch the baby.
You're gonna let me watch her?
Yes, because we have to, but if anything happens to her, I'm bringing you back to that adoption center. Understand? We'll be home by 10. Her bottles are in the fridge.
Hey, it's okay. Where are they? Hi, it's me again. I'm just wondering where you guys are at, because it's already midnight.
Breaking news, a fatal accident has taken place on the freeway tonight.
That's their car.
Breaking news, a fatal accident has taken place on the freeway tonight.
That's their car. Officer, are they...
Well, kid, it looks like your mother is in critical condition, and your father, he didn't make it, kid. I'm sorry. Your mom wants to see you.
I'll hold her for you, honey.
I'll watch over her, too.
Be careful with her.
We will, kid.
Mom, I... Come here. I'm so sorry
that my real daughter is gonna be stuck with you.
Ow.
I should have never adopted you.
Doctor?
We lost her.
I believe these belong to you. I'm so sorry, kid.
Thank you.
You and your sister are adorable. You didn't deserve to be treated like that, you know? My wife and I are actually looking to adopt.
Really?
Yeah, we've always wanted daughters. I can talk to my wife. Would you like that? Aw, kid, come here.
Daddy, what is that?
That's your likeness score. From now on, every time someone likes you, your score will go up. And when you reach 100%, you get to meet your soulmate.
Wow.
Snow, meet my new wife.
Hi.
Aw, hello.
Daddy, I thought you said when people like me, my score will go up, not down. I don't think she likes me.
Of course I do. There just must be a glitch. The king's passing was so unexpected.
Princess, I brought you a rose for your loss.
Thank you. It's lovely.
Where is my rose? It was a loss for me as well. He was my husband.
I'm so sorry. I was just thinking of the princess, Your Majesty.
Snow?
Yes?
I just noticed your percentage has been going up a lot lately.
And Father said that when I reach 100%, I'll be able to meet my soulmate.
No. That won't happen.
Why?
Because, dear, it's not meant to be for you. In fact, follow me. Let me show you something.
Here, you need to see this.
A book? It's a magic book. Now open it and see why you can't meet your soulmate. Read the words.
Magic book in my hand. Who is the most liked royal in all the land?
The queen is the most liked. Her score is 80%.
You see, dear, as queen I have a reputation to uphold. It was very hard for me to get to 80%, and I can't have you surpass me.
But why can't we both reach 100%?
No, it's either me or no one. From now on, you will no longer be allowed to leave this castle.
But I promised the village kids that I would bring them toys today.
So your likeness score can go up? I don't think so.
I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you.
And one for you.
Thank you, princess.
Wow, that was very kind of you, princess. Are those your guards?
There she is! Get her!
You have left the castle without permission, princess.
I'm sorry.
The queen orders you back now.
Don't hold her like that! Wait!
My queen, we have found her.
You directly disobeyed me.
I'm sorry, I-
Silence!
Look at your score. I didn't mean for that to happen.
Your percentage is higher than mine.
Shall I still take her into the woods, my queen?
Yes, and make sure she doesn't return.
I'll make it quick.
No, please.
Quiet. Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Think about my father. What would he want you to do?
The king would be so disappointed in me. I can't kill you, princess. You must leave here and never come back.
But...
Run, now! Hey, Shu, get out of here!
Why are you out in these woods alone?
It's a long story, but my blouse, it's stuck in the vines.
Don't worry, my dear. I will set you free. Come with me. It's not safe here. Son, Dad, where were... you? I just found this girl. Dad, this is the princess. Are you okay?
Yes, but the queen, she's trying to have me killed.
Why? I can't believe this is all because she's jealous of you. You can stay here with us as long as you need, princess. Our cabin is safe.
Thank you so much.
Of course. Here's an extra pillow in case you need it tonight.
Thank you. I don't think I caught your name.
Right. How rude of me. My name is Zachary, princess.
Well, I appreciate your help, Zachary.
Good morning, my dear. My son and I are off to go hunting. We'll be gone for a few hours. While we're gone, do not open that door to anyone.
I promise, I won't. How did you get in here? Go, be free. I guess the likeness score works on animals, too. Now that I'm at 100%, I get to meet my soulmate. That must be him. Now that I reached 100%, that has to be my soulmate. Who are you?
Oh, hello, my dear. I hope I didn't scare you.
Actually, I'm not supposed to have strangers-
But wait, I'm here to give you your soulmate.
In that case, come inside.
I brought this for you.
An apple?
Yes, you must be hungry.
I don't like apples.
But dear, I sense you're very lonely ever since your parents passed away.
How do you know that?
Because I'm magic. Isn't that how you feel?
Yes, I've been so lonely.
This is why I'm here, to help you, dear. One bite of this apple will make your soulmate appear.
Do you promise?
Cross my heart. You'll never be lonely again. Isn't it just delicious? You're so gullible.
Princess, we're home.
No. This is my fault, Dad.
Son.
It is. I should have never left her alone.
You'll be a queen in heaven. Goodbye, Snow.
Soulmate found.
Why you lie about the guy?
Is it true you lied? She should have died?
I didn't lie about the guy. She's not thinking clearly.
Just he rhyme it, they time it.
She's out of her mind. Seriously.
Okay, I'll believe you. But I caught my eye on you like glue. I can't believe my best friend's gone. Bring him back. Come on.
They timed it and he couldn't rhyme it. It's the world we live in. I can never win.
I don't want to be here anymore.
Please. Rhyme it. They time it. You have so much to live for. I don't want to see you on the floor.
Anymore. I don't know.
You look down. What's with the frown?
I just saw someone get killed.
Your head is a mess, but you can't stress. They time it. You need to rhyme it.
I just saw someone get killed.
Your head is a mess, but you can't stress. They time it. You need to rhyme it.
I just saw someone get killed. I wasn't very thrilled.
Please, keep your mind at ease. What'd you get on the exam? Exam?
Rhyme it, they time it! Hurry, you need to worry!
Stop yelling at me, I can't think of what rhymes with exam! Good morning, honey. Today's nice and sunny. You're not speaking? What are you seeking? Are you scared your rhyming is impaired? You must speak. No one is allowed to sneak. You rhyme it, I'll time it.
Why are you doing this to me?
Tick-tock, the time is on the clock.
Why are you doing this to me?
You rhyme it, I'll time it. Tick-tock, the time is on the clock.
Why are you doing this to me? Just let me be.
You're safe. You're lucky. Lucky.
it's your time to rhyme.
You're safe. You're lucky. Come on, Brad, you wouldn't shoot me. We're partners. I'm sorry, Bob. I'm just doing my job.
How are you feeling?
Rhyme it, they time it.
Feeling?
You rhyme better than anyone I know. Just go with the flow.
I'm scared.
You're out of time. You couldn't rhyme. What's going on? My partner's gone.
Now it's your best friend's time to rhyme. Five rhymes in the given times. Five rhymes in the given times. You need to rhyme in time.
You can't rhyme the same thing twice. It isn't nice.
Five to stay alive. I don't know anymore.
You don't know? It's time to go.
No, my best friend, you put her to an end. You're a monster.
Rhyme it. They time it.
You're a monster.
Tick tock. The time is on the clock.
Hey, you can't steal my gun. You're done.
Happy birthday, daughter of mine. I bought you a gift that is so divine.
Why am I six?
You need to rhyme it. Be careful because they time it.
Why am I six? This needs a fix.
You get older every year. That's how it is, dear.
I'm actually 17.
Happy birthday, daughter of mine. I bought you a gift that is so divine.
Thank you.
You need to rhyme it. Be careful because they time it.
Thank you for this gift. It was really on my list.
Yo, bro, can I have a bite of that orange?
Orange. You need to rhyme it. Be careful because they time it.
I don't know what rhymes with orange. What rhymes with orange?
Come on, you need to rhyme it. They time it.
Nothing rhymes with orange.
Dizzy, you're home. Come play with me. I was all alone.
Of course I'll play. How could I stay away?
Perfect. You be the stepmother and I'll be the princess. Princess.
Sissy, they time it. Rhyme it.
You be the stepmother, I be the princess.
Hurry up. They time it. Rhyme it.
You be the stepmother, I be the princess. Princess.
Sissy, they time it. Rhyme it.
You'll be the stepmother, I be the princess.
Hurry up, Sissy. They time it. Rhyme it.
You be the stepmother, I be the princess. We play just like recess.
Why'd you shoot? I want to dispute.
We time it and she didn't rhyme it.
She's still breathing. She might not be leaving. Please let me try and save my sister. I'd miss her.
Go, but tell anyone about this and I'll know. She's going to be okay. You can visit her where she stay.
I miss you, little missy.
One of our partners nearly killed your sister. Tell us what happened with the mister.
He timed it and she rhymed it. He shot her by mistake. His mind must have been on break.
Why you lie about the guy?
How many did you get?
5,000.
Wow, baby.
This year, I'll be able to talk to you a lot, Daddy.
Actually, honey, I have to go on a business trip, but we can talk when I get back, okay?
Mommy, it's been 2 weeks. Haven't you heard from Daddy yet?
No, honey, I think something might have happened to your father.
Mommy?
Your mom needs surgery, but she doesn't have enough words to pay for it.
I can pay with mine.
Are you sure? It's gonna cost a lot of words.
So, is my mommy all better now?
Sweetheart, we tried all we could. Your mom didn't make it. We tracked down one of your relatives. This is your Aunt Hilda.
Hello.
She has a lot of words she can give to you.
She'll need to earn them. Did you finish all of your chores today? Good. Here you go.
Only 3.
You're lucky I gave you that. Take out the trash. It's not my fault you didn't get words this year.
No. This looks like a letter from my...
Did you finish all of your chores today? Good. Here you go.
Only 3.
You're lucky I gave you that. Take out the trash. It's not my fault you didn't get words this year.
No.
This looks like a letter from my dad. What was this doing in the trash?
Ella, what is in your... Give me that! Get back! How dare you look through my trash, you nosy little child! Oh, what? You want me to give you more words now, hmm? Well, that won't be happening, and this letter isn't from your father, it's from someone pretending to be him. If you go through my trash one more time, you'll never get another word from me again. You missed a spot, Ella.
I'm going to take a nap. You keep cleaning. See you later.
Now's my chance to find the letter.
This has to be real. Aunt Hilda tricked him into giving all of his words to her, and now he's stranded? This whole time I thought he was dead. I have to help him, but I need words.
Where are you off to? What are you... Oh, today's the first day of school. Well, have fun making friends with no words. Bye, Ella.
Sorry, I can't help you. I'm late for work, kid. Excuse me.
This isn't working. Hey, that old lady looks like she's about to...
Oh, thank you, dear. I almost fell over. What's your name, dear? Oh, you don't have any words, do you? Well, I have plenty to spare. Here you go.
Thank you. You have no idea how much this means to me.
Of course, honey. Use them wisely. What's that smirk on your face all about? Excuse me, I'm making dinner. Do you want some?
No, thank you.
How did you... Who gave you words? You know what? Let me see that notebook, you secretive little child. Will work for words? You thought you could lie to me? Think again.
How could you not tell me my father was alive?
He writes to you every year, you know. And I always throw his letters in the fire, but this year I got a little sloppy and put it in the trash.
Why would you steal words from him? He's your own brother.
He had millions of words and would never share with me, and neither would your mother, which is why I had to get rid of her.
What?
Your mother's surgery didn't go well for a reason. Look, I needed you to become an orphan.
Why?
So legally I could control your words.
You are sick, but I have a lot of words, and I'm going to send them to my father.
Go ahead. He needs at least 3,000 to come home.
Well, that's perfect, because I have just enough.
What? Well, then I can't have you doing that. Thanks to your big mouth, you'll be staying in this attic until further notice.
Dad?
It's me, honey. I got your words. I missed you so much, Ella. Your Aunt Hilda has been arrested, but are you okay?
I am now.
Happy birthday, sweetie. Thanks, Mom. What'd you get me?
Here.
Skittles?
They give you special abilities.
Yeah, whatever. Magical powers. Well, I guess I could try one. I don't feel any difference. Bye, Mom, I'm going to school.
Wait, honey, I have some bad news. Your grandma passed away.
Oh, well, that sucks.
Wait, you're not sad?
No, why should I be? Bye, Mom.
Oh, no, that's horrible.
What's horrible?
Jessica got hit by a car.
Oh my gosh, for real? Well, I'm sorry for her.
What's wrong with you?
Hey, baby.
We have to break up. I hooked up with Emily.
Oh. Well, that's okay.
What do you mean, that's okay?
Was it good?
Was what good?
The hookup. Was it good?
I knew you never loved me.
Let me try another one. Ooh, purple. My favorite. I wonder what this is gonna do. Good morning, Mom.
Hey, honey. I wonder if she knows that she's adopted.
Wait, I'm adopted?
Yes, I'm sorry, honey. How did you find out?
No, it's okay. I'm going to school.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Olivia.
I had so much fun hooking up with her boyfriend last night.
Wait, you hooked up with Lucas?
How do you know that?
It's fine. I've always been taught to give my old toys to the less fortunate.
Well done, Giselle. You got an A+ on your test.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Bates.
She can definitely get an A+ on me.
Can I transfer out of this class?
Ugh, Giselle, come on, just go on a date with me.
Tyler, you ask me every day, and every day I tell you no.
Fine, I'll just watch you by your window again tonight.
I have to remind myself to close my blinds. I'll try another color. Orange? Let's go see what this one does. Hey, Mom.
I never loved you. I regret having you, and your sister is my favorite child.
I don't know why I said that. It's okay. I'm leaving for school. Well, that was freaky. Hey, Jess.
I'm only friends with you because you have a hot dad.
Wait, you're only friends with me because I have a hot dad?
Yes, I don't like you. You're a shitty person.
Good to know.
Hey, psst, Giselle.
What's up?
Doesn't Mr. Fitch look so hot? I want to marry him and have his babies.
Did you just admit to being in love with our math teacher? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Hey, babe. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm in love with your mother. We're getting married, and I'm going to be your stepfather.
I'm going crazy. What's the next color? Green? So good. Let's go find out what this one does. Hey, Mom.
I still can't believe you failed your math test.
I wish you would just forget about that.
Forget about what?
My math mark.
What math mark?
Never mind. I'm going to school. No way. Does this power make my wishes come true?
Hey, Giselle.
Hey, I wish you would give me your hat.
Oh my gosh, yes, take it.
Thanks.
Giselle, you failed your math test again.
Sir, I wish you would just give me an A+.
Actually, you got an A+.
Hey, Jackson.
Hey, Giselle.
I wish you would go on a date with me tonight.
Well, keep wishing, because it's not going to happen.
Wait, what?
Do you think I'm dumb?
Which color should we try next? Let's do yellow. Pause and play. I wonder what that does. Hey, Mom.
Giselle, why didn't you do the dishes last night like I told?
I guess I could do the dishes quickly.
I told you to.
What do you mean, Mom? I did them last night. Go check.
Oh, I'm sorry. I must have been confused.
I'm going to school.
Okay, class, get ready for a pop quiz.
Pop quiz? Well, I definitely don't feel like doing that.
Wait, where'd Giselle go?
That's one way to get out of it. This class is so boring. Why isn't it pausing?
Could you stop that?
Aw, you're so silly putting stickers on your face.
No! You killed your big sister! You can't ever laugh. It kills people. Look what you've done!
Sissy!
Here, before coming into the classroom, you must put this tape over your mouth.
Why?
It's a precaution issued by the school board, as kids are the highest risk for laughter.
I don't want to wear the tape anymore.
You must wear it!
We're just kids. He didn't do it on purpose.
Listen, kid. I saved your life. You could have died. You should be thanking me.
Mommy, you forgot to pick me up from school.
Good evening.
Police officer.
There was an incident of laughing at your mother's work. She didn't make it.
Stop laughing. Stop laughing. What's going on here? You killed Officer Brad. Uh-oh. We're gonna need backup.
Did you hear? She killed 3 police officers when she was 7.
You know I can hear you, right? I was just a kid. I was traumatized from my mom just passing away. I couldn't control it.
You're a murderer. A psycho.
I can't listen to this any longer.
Hey, are you okay? I can't believe what they're saying about you.
I'm used to it.
Want to hang out after school? There's somewhere I want to show you. We're almost there.
Where are you taking me?
We're here.
In the middle of nowhere?
You know those 3 police officers you killed? One of them was my dad.
Sissy!
Oh no. Ellie?
Sissy!
Ellie! Did they lock you in the cabinet?
Hurry, I'm losing oxygen.
No, this better be the one. Ellie!
I'm so glad you found me. It was so scary. They took me and hid me in the cabinet.
This game is sick.
Brianna, why do you look so down today?
My little sister was chosen to be hidden this morning. I almost didn't find her in time.
How about we make a pact? Rachel, Pinky promise that if either of us gets hidden, we'll find each other.
Pinky promise.
It's your turn to be hidden. It's your turn to hide. Get in there.
Where did they lock me? Help! Help! I was chosen to play hide and seek! Please, someone find me! Help! I don't have much time left! Help! Jake!
Did you call my name?
Jake, You found me.
Of course I did. I promise you. I can't believe they locked you in a locker.
It was awful.
Well, it's a good thing I found you in time.
You're the best, Jake.
Girl, there you are. I was wondering what happened to you. You weren't in class.
I got chosen to play hide and seek. Luckily, Jake was there to save me.
Hey, it was nothing. I'll catch you later.
Catch you later, Jake. Wait, you dropped this.
She's back, and with more fashion trends from the 2000s that we have to bring back. Listen, hear me out for 1 second. The denim on denim is kind of hot. I love it. Especially in like this couple's aesthetic and with the necklace, I'm obsessed. I will now be buying a denim corset. Tracksuits, like why did we ever stop wearing these? They're so cute and you don't have to put any effort in because it already matches. I'm gonna buy this, but in hot pink. Just everything about Christina Aguilera, the gloves, the chain, the hats, I love the hat. Obviously, I already did the braids too. I think they're so cute. Also, just everything Avril Lavigne did. Like, are you kidding me? This is the coolest thing I've ever seen. I have these arm cuffs and I bought a tie because of this look. I'm obsessed with cargo pants and I'm very glad that they're coming back into style. Let me know what trends you missed from the 2000s because I have so many more. These are some trends from the 2000s that we need to bring back immediately. First of all, the black and white hair. It's just so good. I wish I could do it, but I'm afraid I'm gonna burn all my hair off. Somebody else needs to eat this up and tag me, please. You might want to argue with me, but low-rise jeans, and hear me out. As someone who is not very tall, this makes my torso look so much longer because I have children-sized legs. The crimped hair, mwah, mwah. Why did we ever stop doing this? I kind of love the texture. It's fun, it's crazy, it's messy, but on purpose. Last but not least, okay. This whole aesthetic. The belt and the cargos and the bracelets, yes. I would literally wear this tomorrow if I had all of this. Comment a trend that you want to see come back. I can't punch someone in the face. That is so mean. Wait, but for $1,000, who's my victim? Hey, sis.
Yeah, what's up?
Remember that one time you stole my white blouse and got hot sauce all over it?
Yeah, I remember that. I said sorry.
It's time for my payback.
Dude, you broke my nose.
Yes, I'm rich. What's next? I want to buy myself a Chanel bag. You want me to cut someone's ponytail off? I'm sorry, but for 10K, I have to. Mom, I'm so sorry for what I'm about to do.
What? What do you mean? Did you just cut all my hair off?
Yeah, looks like it.
If I have to be bald, so do you.
I'm sorry. What? I can't do that. I'm gonna get arrested.
I'll help you finish the challenge if you give me half the prize money.
Who do you think you're gonna get?
I don't know. I really hope it's the Tooth Fairy's son, because he's super cute.
Who is it?
I got the Easter Bunny son.
Your soulmate is a rabbit?
Yeah, probably because I like carrots so much. Anyways, I have to go now. Jack Frost has a son? Oh, I bet you he's on the naughty list.
You bet who's on the naughty list?
Oh, hi, Mom.
Hi, Holly. I think your father wants to speak with you.
He does?
Mm-hmm. He's in his office.
Hey.
Santa, your daughter is here.
Oh, there you are, Holly.
Hey, Dad.
Did you find out who your soulmate is?
Nope.
Holly, you know lying will get you on the naughty list.
All right, just don't get mad. My soulmate is...
Santa, all of our toy machines have been frozen solid.
No worries, I'm on it.
Well, hello. Don't believe we've met. My name's Jared. Jared Frost. Bet you're wondering who froze the toy machines.
It was you, wasn't it?
Wow, pretty and smart. Maybe you are my type after all. Have you told your dad we're soulmates?
No, have you?
Nope, and I'm not going to.
Well, we can't just keep lying to them.
But we have to. If your dad found out, he'd cancel Christmas.
You think so?
Oh yeah, things would get real ugly.
Holly, where are you?
And that's my cue to go.
There she is.
I thought I heard you talking to someone.
Really? That's funny.
We wanted to tell you the toy machine is fixed.
Oh, good.
But we need to know...
who your soulmate is.
Actually, you know what? I'm not feeling so well. I think I'm gonna go get some fresh air.
Oh, no. Okay.
I hate lying to them, but I can't let Christmas get canceled. What am I gonna do?
Holly!
Jared?
Do not move. I'm pretty sure I can fix the ice.
Well, that's not very comforting.
No, I can do it. Just hang on.
Hey, it's working. The hole is closing up.
All right, you should be good to cross now. Just give me your hand.
Wait, I don't know. What if you're tricking me?
I'm not tricking you, I promise. Let me see your hand. I won't let you fall. That's it. Nice and easy now. Whoa, hey, you all right?
Yeah, thank you. You know, I'm probably gonna end up on the naughty list for lying. My dad is gonna be so disappointed in me.
Well, I'm used to that. My dad, he thinks I'm worthless.
Really?
Yeah, it's because I'm not really all that great at using my powers.
Well, you seem pretty good at using your powers to me.
Well, thanks. Wanna see something cool?
Okay. Whoa, it's beautiful.
You really are. I mean, it's beautiful, but you are too.
Jared, what are you doing?
Dad!
Son, get over here right now.
We were just talking, Jack.
That's Mr. Frost to you. And I know flirting when I see it.
Ow! Dad, let go!
No son of mine is going to date a Kringle.
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. Where even is my charger? I'll find it later. Mom, I'm at 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
I don't feel so good.
No, hang on. That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know, I'm sorry. Thanks for saving me. Honey, I've been working on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet. It's a portable charger that allows you to never run out of battery. It's finally ready for use.
Really?
Yep, I made it just for you. But Haley, don't tell anyone what it does, okay?
Nice bracelet.
Thanks. Do I know you?
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers.
How did you do that?
Huh. I was about to ask you the same thing. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
I'm not coming with you anywhere.
Oh, yes, you are.
What?
How are you? How did you take my power? Ugh, I need that bracelet.
Mom, we have a problem.
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had electric powers or something, and he was sucking the battery life from me.
What? He did?
Yeah, but don't worry, your bracelet protected me.
That must have been a power sucker.
Oh, what?
There are people who recharge themselves by taking other people's battery life. Do you know where he went?
No, I ran away, and then he... What was that? I think he might have followed you.
Go, hide.
No, I'm not gonna leave you.
You can't hide from me.
Leave us alone.
Hand over the bracelet.
Not a chance.
Okay, then. Guess I'll drain her battery.
Mom!
I'm gonna drain all her battery life.
No, okay, you can have it.
Don't. If he gets that, he'll be unstoppable.
She's at 2%. It's her or the bracelet.
I choose her. Take it.
Finally.
Now let her go.
All right, a deal's a deal.
Mom! Mom, give me your hand.
Not so fast. I'm not done with you, kid. I decided I want more power.
What? Leave her alone.
I'm taking her battery life. This is for being a little brat.
Stop!
Mom, go plug yourself in. Otherwise, your battery's gonna die too.
Say goodbye to your daughter.
No! Haley, grab the bracelet.
No! Why, you little... Give me that back. No! My power!
Oh, you did it.
Mom, you're at 1%.
Here, thanks. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm so proud of you, honey. Come here.
Want to see your boyfriend's feeling?
100%? Guess he's a keeper.
Got this for you.
Thanks.
Of course, babe.
Derek, is that you?
Olivia.
You two know each other?
Yeah, we used to...
Date.
We were together for a little bit.
We should all go out sometime.
Yeah, we should.
Boyfriend lost a little feelings.
Hey, babe, do you maybe wanna hang out tonight?
Oh, sorry, babe. I already invited the boys over. They'll be here in a little bit. It's game night.
More feelings lost.
What is going on? You know what? Forget it. I don't care if it's boys' night. I have to go talk to him. Derek, I...
Holy shit! Is she wearing my...
We can explain.
You should have knocked.
Ugh. Want to get revenge on your boyfriend? Pick your revenge for boyfriend. Revenge is ready. Take your revenge. Remember to use it wisely.
Hey, can we talk?
There is nothing to talk about. You and I are over.
No, don't say that, okay? I just found out that Olivia is with another guy.
Well, you know what they say. Karma is a real...
Rhea, please. What I did was stupid, and I promise it's not gonna happen again. I want you, not her. Thanks for giving me a second chance.
Of course. I'm not one to hold a grudge.
You look so beautiful, babe.
Thanks.
Babe, I gotta tell you, this food is, like, really good.
I'm glad you like it. I made it myself.
What? I didn't know you could cook. You even got my favorite drink. Should we make a toast?
To us.
To us. Oh, babe, I hope you don't mind. I switched our drinks. The one you gave me smelt a little strong. Whoa.
You switched them?
Yeah, I didn't think it was that big of a deal. You've been coughing a lot. Are you okay? You know what? I'm gonna go get you some water.
Your revenge has backfired.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Would you like to receive the antidote?
Is that even a question? Yes. Sorry I took so long, babe. Here you go.
Thanks. What a hero.
Boyfriend has lost a little feelings.
That boy gains and loses feelings for me every 5 seconds.
Olivia? What the hell are you doing here?
It's Derek. He's in the hospital. Haven't you checked your phone?
He got into a car accident.
Derek? Rhea, you came. Oh, I'm so glad I'll have you to take care of me.
Actually, no, you won't. Because I'm breaking up with you.
What? No! Please.
It's like I said, Derek. Karma. It's a...